Hello friend, welcome to you on my YouTube channel Agri Knowledge by Prabhu Jat. Today we are discussing about package and practices of oat and barley. Oat, common name J12 number 42, botanical name Avena sativa, family Gramineae, origin Asia Minor and Mediterranean region. Introduction. Oat is one of the most important cereal fodder crop season in north, central and western zone of country. It provides soft and palatable fodder. Chemical composition. Crude protein 10 to 11.5%, NDF 55 to 63%, ADF 30 to 32%, cellulose 22 to 23.5%, hemicellulose 17 to 20%. Oat is also used as straw and silage. Area and distribution. World, USSR, USA, Canada, India, Punjab, Haryana and UP. Botany. Oat is a self-fertile C3 lawn day plant. Auricle is completely absent in oat. Lidule is oat is well developed. Inflorescence of oat is called panicle and type of grains is caryopsis. Climate. Oat is a cool season and mostly grown in North India, and so it's required a cool and moist climate. Optimum temperature for the growth and development is 15 to 25 degrees centigrade. It can tolerate frost up to some extent, but it fodder yield and quality is reduced due to hot and dry conditions. Soil and its preparation. Loam to clay loam soil is best for their growth and development, also drawn under acidic and saline conditions. But it is a sensitive to extreme condition of acidic and saline conditions of soil. 2 to 3 operation by harrow or cultivar followed by planting is sufficient. Varieties. Various and more important varieties of oat are grown in India. Kent. Kent is important variety of oat and it is introduced from Australia. It is a dual purpose variety and area of distribution of well adopted to all over the country. Yield of Kent variety is 55 to 60 ton per hectare. Algerian, suitable for irrigated condition and its yield 45 to 50 ton per hectare. Bunter 10, mid season variety and its yield 40 ton per hectare. Crossman, introduced from USA. It is important questions where Crossman is introduced in India. So it is introduced from USA. Its yield 50 ton per hectare. JHO 851 and HFO 114, multicut variety. All oat growing area of country. 50 to 55 ton per hectare. Mundel J 822 single cut. Area of distribution central zone, yield 40 to 45 ton per hectare. Bundel J 851 multi cut, entire grow oat growing tract, yield 40 to 50 ton per hectare. Sowing time in northwest east zone of country. Sowing time is mid autumn to end of November. Seed rate 80 to 100 kg per hectare. Specimen 20 to 25 cm. Nutrient management. FIM 12 to 15 ton per hectare. NPK for single cut 80 to 100, 60 and 40 kg per hectare. For multicult variety, it require more amount of nitrogen. So it's 100 to 120 kg nitrogen, 60 kg. Phosphorus and potash, 40 kg potassium required for per hectare. Water management. Oat is mostly grown in rabi season, so it's required 4 to 5 irrigation including pre-sowing irrigation. Weed management. Application of 2,4-D at the rate 0.5 kg per hectare at 6 wheat crop stage. Harvesting management. Single cut oat variety is done at 50% flowering stage. Multi-cut varieties, first cut is recommended at 60 days, single cut is 45 days after first cut. So yield of single cut varieties 30 से 45 टन पर हेक्टेयर एंड मल्टी रेट वेराइटीज 45 से 60 टन पर हेक्टेयर. सो गाइस थैंक यू, टुडे वी आर डिस्कशन अबाउट ओट. एंड गाइस लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड ऑल्सो प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर गेटिंग न्यू वीडियोज अबाउट विच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर सब्जेक्ट. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस.